Hey everyone, welcome to Thursday Night Football.
Week 4. We've got the Rams hosting the Niners. It is a NFC West showdown.
Last time these two teams meet, I think it was a tie.
It was a tie. Wasn't that exciting? Let's hope for something better than that tonight. Alright, let's just get right into this because I know that we're producing this like right up on game time and we want to get this out. So,
easy matchup for me.
Okay.
San Francisco's going to find a way. Kaepernick's going to find a way. Even though I benched his ass, he was going to find a way. And that's it.
They kind of need it. They kind of need it here. They can't afford to lose 3 in a row. And, you know, the Rams are at home, but, you know, they're the Rams. So, I think it's pissed off some Rams fans. James Laurinaitis is my
pissed off Tubby.
Oh, that's right. Tubby will. Tubby will forgive us. Anyway, James Laurinaitis will have 39 solo tackles tonight, and that's my prediction. So,
finally, I got my fantasy team.
Yeah, he stole it from me.
Actually, I benched him.
Actually, it's my fault because I didn't show up for that draft. But anyway, so who are your fantasy starters tonight?
Nobody.
Okay, there you go.
Frank Gore.
Don't start anyone.
I think Frank
Gore. He benched Kaepernick. You could play him at your own risk, but it's been iffy the last 2 weeks with him. So
I really think San Francisco is going to try to establish a run game. And so I think Frank Gore is probably worth a start. I mean, besides that,
they're Kendall Hunter.
Their pass game has just been really bad.
And where did Anquan go?
Especially with Vernon Davis out.
Yeah.
It's been really bad.
I guess that allows them to focus on Anquan because he had a hell of a week one. And
where's the Kyle Williams? Where's Patton? Is his name Patton?
Yeah.
Where's this guy? This guy's supposed to be awesome. I mean,
I don't know. They got to step up. They got to do it soon.
Rams, so, you got Tavon.
He's my man. He's on my bench. I haven't started him yet, but I like Tavon. I drafted Tavon.
You got Givens. You got Bradford. You got Daryl Richardson. I mean, a bunch of hoo-hoo and hoos.
Yeah.
And they're playing a defense that should not let him do anything.
I mean, you know, if you're hurting and you got people, well, we don't have byes yet. Is it already bye week?
Green Bay's not playing.
Oh, okay. Well, if you happen to have someone on bye, like Jordy Nelson, then maybe you start a Tavon Austin. Otherwise, I don't know. It's all kind of scary in that roster.
I don't think there's any fantasy. I mean, except for Frank Gore, I think there's no fantasy in this deal.
There you go. So, you know, unlike a game where we got Denver and you know, somebody going on back and forth, Denver, Houston, or something like that, where start everybody, this is kind of the opposite. Start almost nobody. That's what we suggest, but
Thursday night fantasy football carefully. Sucks.
You know, every time that we start someone on Thursday, it tends to not go well. So
now that Ben's Kaepernick, he's going to go off. Watch this.
Well, we'll see. Maybe he'll break our rule. But so far, the last couple of years, that's been the rule ever since we get more Thursday games. And more often than not, we just don't get a whole lot of scoring on Thursday. Although, the very first Thursday night this year, Peyton Manning threw 7 touchdowns. So I don't see a Peyton Manning in this game, though.
Nope.
So, all right. Well, that's the Thursday preview. We'll be back with our pick'em video very soon. So look out for that. Shout out to JT for winning the jerseys last week. And make sure to watch for the pick'em videos. And watch us on Sunday. We'll see you guys later.